Good morning, beautiful woman. Don't want to go up. Y'all go get y'all.
Hello everybody, this is Haven's Homestead. Hello everybody, this is Haven's Homestead. Thank you.
Let me release the beast.
Thank you.
Haven's Homestead.
Ducks! No! Hey! That's how you die, duck. Come on, guys.
The duck didn't go over to the dog, did they? Thank you. Davis. Them ducks are over there getting fish. Nicotine free, baby. Oh, he caught you a fish. Eat that thing, yeah. Yeah, he ate a big old fish. That's what I'm talking about. Fish catching. Yeah, bring daddy some fish for breakfast. Can daddy get a fish for breakfast? This is my favorite part of the morning. Get to come out here and feed my babies, release them, make sure they're all safe after a long night. I feed them and then I come to the pond and I come and relax and unwind for a minute before I gotta go carry 10 buckets of feed and 10 buckets of water and fill out 4 pools. That's what I do every morning. There's more than just this. I have other cages. Like I got my Shermans and all my quail that I also have to take care of in between eggs. Right now we're not hatching any eggs. We're focusing on our grow out only. Hey, buddy.
Turkey, Tuffy! Here, Tuffy, the turkey! Hey, Tuffy! Hey, Tuffy! Coffee down the wrong pipe. Spit too thick in the morning. All right, back to chores, baby. Tuffy! Tickle, Tuffy! What we do for our babies at Haven's Homestead. God bless you. man. They're so full. Y'all look funny. Oblong ass gizzards. Y'all don't even look right with y'all's gizzards sticking out like that. Y'all look like y'all got nip-lope syndrome. Lymph node syndrome. No. Copper Marans right there. Why is one of your things got a bump on it? I am speechless out here.
They take my speech away daily.
I am some money, solid black. There's another one right there. They're both roosters, it looks like. I just seen a hen a minute ago. They got black wattles, black everything. Everybody getting back up on their bed, going back to sleep. It's too early for them, they say. Now it's time to go back and nap. Nap time, baby. I'm going to fill up y'all's waters. Hey! Leave those chickens alone!
Haven's Homestead. In the Kajagantica, please like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Peace.
God bless y'all, and thank y'all so much for watching.
I hope y'all got as much joy and happiness as I did. Peace.